These are the motor controllers that they use. There's many different types. Conveyor. Some cars are actually equipped with a small generator on board, as over here. This is a little motorcycle engine
that has a Jenny on board making about 4,000 watts.
Here we enter the area where the motors are assembled.
Most of the cars that are sold in China come with a lead acid battery pack. Those are prepared over here. Here's the area where the motors are prepared for assembly. The motors are connected to the gearbox. The gearboxes are laying on the table over here. Once that sub-assembly is ready, as you can see on the floor here, they are mounted in the front of the car. All these are front-wheel drives. Then we get to the body parts. Inner and outer body parts are connected to the car. It's a very tough job. You have to work at all kinds of funny angles. Thank you.
like the electric powered steering to help the users control their car.
Back to motor.